What is the importance of mantra recitations after Kundalini awakening? Be blessed by the divine. This is Krish Eswar from the simplifiedkundaliniyoga.com. There are various forms of awakening the Kundalini for yourself. One of them is recitation of a specific mantra. There are several mantras that are available for Kundalini awakening. In fact, practically every mantra is designed for a specific purpose, and many of them are designed to awaken your Kundalini through various chakras in the body. Having said that, these mantra awakening techniques have to be followed under the careful guidance of a trained Kundalini master. Such masters are far and few nowadays. Many fake Kundalini masters are available in the market today, and therefore you need to be careful as to which master do you go to and for learning this Kundalini mantra for awakening. This is the first problem related to this mantra awakening technique. The second issue is that these mantra techniques could take several years for you to awakening the Kundalini for yourself. The third problem is that you probably need to sacrifice a lot of your familial comfort, that family life, and perhaps take up an ascetic way of living, a sannyasi way of living, whereby you give up on worldly pleasures and take up strict brahmacharya under the guidance of a guru, perhaps even living with the guru over several years, and then the Kundalini will get awakened for you. The last but not the least set of problems is that these mantra-based Kundalini awakening techniques may have unwanted, unpleasant, and perhaps even dangerous side effects. And these side effects could include going mad, having various physical pains and disorders and problems, could even result in accidental death due to complications in Kundalini awakening. Why do you want to take risk of such a mantra technique based Kundalini awakening? We have a simplified Kundalini awakening technique whereby a sky yoga master in the sky yoga system of about 2,500 such centers that we have around the world, we have 14,500 masters who are trained, they will easily, safely, simply awaken this Kundalini from the Muladhara to the Ajna and later to the Sahasrara chakra with the touch of the magnetized hands of the divine master to Ajna, and then through the power of the eyes of the Kundalini master from the Ajna chakra to the Sahasrara Duriya crown chakra. And then the same sky master will help you to bring your life force from Ajna chakra down to Muladhara root chakra. And it is this base chakra shanti meditation, Muladhara shanti meditation, that makes the sky yoga system the world's simplest and safest Kundalini awakening and Kundalini meditation technique. After the Kundalini awakening, there is absolutely no need for a mantra recitation at all, because even for awakening, there is no mantra recitation that you need to worry about. There is no tantra, there is no mantra, there is no pranayama techniques that you need to master, there is no yoga techniques that you need to master, there is really no strict rule such as following an ascetic way of living, a brahmacharya way of living, or even sacrificing your worldly comforts in order to enjoy the Kundalini awakened state. That is the gift of Sky Yoga system given to us by our Guru, Shri Yogiraj Vedatri Maharishi. If you indeed like to talk to me and have some questions for me, feel free to comment on this video. I personally check all my videos and respond, and I'll be happy to find an answer for you if I can, and I'll also be able to help you to guide yourself to a safe and simple Kundalini awakening through the simplified Kundalini yoga process. Be blessed by the divine.